22 straight hours. Some, wow. I was at the, this hotel, and this Mexican maid treated me like Florence Nightingale. She brought me soup. Wonderful. She doesn't want her name to be afraid. But I was sick the rest of the
trip. Because, man, you got up early in the morning. You're on a plane. You're flying all the way to L.A. You're not sleeping on the plane. Right. Then you got to work, and you're up all night. Of course you're going to get sick.
There's
and,
no because. Yeah. He just got sick.
And my one pair of pants that I fit. Look what I'm wearing.
Don't need to ask me twice.
Those are
running. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God.
What are you wearing?
I got blue sweatpants on. I had one pair of pants that fit me, and they ripped.
How bad did they rip? I mean,
they ripped. Like, I started walking. Now, that's the other thing. When I left the stage, there's like a spattering of applause as I'm leaving the stage. I'm like walking 2 inches little shit.
Was it a really bad rip?
No.
Got ridden advancing on your area. Yeah. Looks like you're going to be in for a fight.
I mean, your T-shirt.
We're going to have to evacuate our people. Need your team to hold the line.
No, I'm back on. I'm still on the, like, you know.
The Ridden have a new trick up their sleeves. The Horde seems to be protected by what appears to be a swarm of insects.
Yeah.
They are over here.
Salvage what you can from the surrounding area and get ready to fight.
Taking this.
Uncomfortable even in those pants because they were so tight. They were so stressed that they ripped.
I got. Decide to lose weight now that you're dating. And like,
whatever you
head straight for you, like
my limit. Man,
but why lose weight now? Is it because, like, hey, you're at the Playboy
That's
Mansion?
Part of it, sure.
And also, did it shake you up on Thursday when we showed
fight
you?
Fight him off!
You super fan.
What I was saying, yeah.
Wreck over there! Reloading!
Well, what do you know? Patching myself up.
Maybe you should go up front. Your turret is on fire. Look.
Red! Stay out of the... Yes! You did it!
Need to reload.
Get you back on your
Thank
feet.
You, sir.
Looks like the swarm is moving again.
Okay.
talked about George's sauce. Yeah, what is that? Hey, throw that out too. And you keep going.
Wait, see, this is the point. Wait, keep going.
So far, so good. Don't get cocky. This isn't over yet.
Why are you throwing out scotch tape? Whose is that?
I don't know.
You didn't put that there?
No.
I'm going to throw it out. Throw it out. Anything you don't use, throw out. I'm serious.
All right, do the shtick home.
Throw that out. No, it's not shtick home. Throw it out. Throw everything out that you don't use. Why was there a picture there?
Well, look, there's lots of pictures back there.
Yeah, throw out the Heineken. Everything.
Oh, dude, easy. What is he doing now?
Easy in there, Fred's guitar.
And I'll take the Heineken.
Watch the guitar.
There's more shit. By the way, he still has more shit.
This is already stuff from, I guess, that they cleared out.
We got to clear all this out to make room for George yesterday. This is a box full of Artie's crap. Throw it out.
Is that my action figure?
But Howard, can I make one other suggestion to Benji?
Yeah.
Benji, if you're really serious, it's very simple. They make these metal coffee cups with a top on them that if you spill them, they don't spill out.
It's just a lot like...
Yeah, they're more like what Fred has.
Fred has. You know what Goofus and Gallant is in Highlights magazine? Goofus is the asshole and Gallant is the good guy. You see what Fred has? He's Gallant. He's got a special spill-proof coffee mug.
That's a great idea. I'll get one.
And the reason is there's a lot of electronic equipment around here.
How did you obtain such a device?
There are a lot of places to sell them. You can probably get one at Duane Reade.
Duane Reade.
Get one at Starbucks. They sell them. They've got a nice assortment.
Yeah, throw out
different colors.
Keep throwing stuff out. Why do you have a shofar there?
What occasion we use it?
All right. What is that? That thing, that piece of shit you got standing there. What is that? Yeah, what is that?
It's a box of pens.
All right.
See, I have a present for Benji.
What is that, Fred?
It's another cup.
Oh, wow.
That's another cup.
Give it to him, please. Thank God bless you. That's your Christmas gift.
Thank you.
But I got to stand
George, am I right? What is all this? Yankees? Shit. Look at it. You just ripped
off. Well, people send me stuff. It's very nice of them to send me stuff. But
I thought you had an assistant who was taking care of that stuff now.
I told that motherfucker. Where is she?
Where's your assistant? Get him in here.
He's supposed to handle that.
Clean all this shit up. Look at this. Things of jelly.
It's yours, Benji.
Beers. I mean.
Smuckers. That's the syrup for the pancakes.
What is that, George?
What
did you ask?
These miniature.
That was a gift from Richie for me. He gave me that.
What is that? Miniature what?
Chocolate Jack Daniels.
To whom?
To me.
Oh, it was in my place.
Yeah. Throw it out.
Your place, son of a bitch.
Well, if you're going to throw it out, I'll take it.
Brad, look at what I brought
you. Give it to George.
Yeah, it's for Brad.
Give it to Artie. The Chocolate Jack Daniels, you don't need that. Give it to George.
Well, it was given to me this morning by Richie. I don't want to be rude.
You're going to eat that?
Oh, I see.
You know how many calories are in that?
You want to suck a Benji's dick?
No, that's the point.
All right, listen, everybody's got to keep their areas.
I got my ESPN Sports Almanac.
All right, but you don't need that here.
For whenever you want to know, you know, Shaquille O'Neal's free throw percentage.
Well, if you're hoping for an easy patrol, looks like you're out of luck.
No, no.
Got Britain coming in.
Mind.
We need to get the civilians out of the area. We're going to need you and your team to hold back the Britain until everyone is out. It appears the nests have had an unusual effect on the local insect population. Do not get caught in the swarm. We pulled back the local defenses for evac. Their equipment should still be on the ground. Use it.
Sniper there!
You did a good job out there, but there's still a lot of work to do.
tools in the shed. All right, George?
I disagree. All right, David, you're on the air in Hartford County. David, go ahead.
Hey, Howard, you got to realize you're dealing with two mental midgets over there. And you've got the responsibility of running a kindergarten class.
Thank you, David.
Have my Rawlings mouse pad?
Anyway, I'm going to take a break, and I'm going to do a clean sweep of this joint.
Yeah, we got to.
I mean, it's crazy. I don't believe what's going on.
I don't know why it has to be that way.
I feel like I got Benji in trouble, because after you scolded us the first day, Benji got right on it, and he said to me, he goes, Art, listen.
No, Benji doesn't have to clean up.
No,
Benji.
No, but he said, Art, listen, this is all your stuff. I don't want to touch it, because it's your stuff. And I go, I'll get to it, and I bullshitted him, and this is how.
He just threw out a shitload of things, so I know I'm right.
Yeah, he wasn't.
Could come in handy.
Right. Yeah, when I came here on Monday morning, it was like being in a third world country.
Right.
You know, all this debris.
All right, whatever.
Hey, George remembers when he first came.
Lady Luck smiling on us.
Oh, it's stunning.
Ammo pal.
Shotgun here.
Molotov, pipe bomb here.
Britain are closing on your position.
I really do think I am.
I think you are.
Thank you, bro. I don't think Howie and Sharon are
No, I think they know you.
Heads up! Incoming Riddick!
Glad you
Watch my back while I patch this up.
And because of you, Rob, he devoted some time to America's Got Talent to actually talking about it.
It's your lucky day, HR.